So, I got a Ruger SP-101 in 357. It's got four adjustable target sights. Focus or not. Yeah, not focusing. Whatever. Four adjustable target sights. We're shooting 38 special ammo in it. It's kind of dark. I got four bottles set up. Little water. And I just want to see what'll happen. I haven't shot this thing before. I'll see if I can actually hit it. I probably won't even hit the thing. It goes nothing. Haha, really? Okay, now here goes nothing. So I aim through the camera here. And of course, I missed. Now, I'll do it by myself. Stupid camera. The light shuts off. It's too cold out to be shooting a pistol, anyways. Alright. Let's try it this way. Yeah, I'll try the second two. The last two. I blew the top off. Really? Now, I shoot metal jog. See what that does. Oh, four shots. It actually holds five, but I didn't feel like putting five in it. So I just put four. No. That's the first one. I'll clear through that. Nothing. There's that one. Well, I was shooting critical defense ammo, and I don't really know why I didn't find that one. It was supposed to. The website says you can shoot into 3 inches of water, and it blows apart into six little flanges, and then the main one keeps going. Well, the main one kept going, but it definitely did not stop it as quick as I thought it would. Well, I'll try and shoot something else, a little thicker this time, see if I can actually find my bullet. All right, later.